Everybody, welcome to my fragrance obsession. Today I'm with my little brother Mark. And today he is going to help me review a fragrance from my collection. Now, today's fragrance that we're going to be reviewing is a fragrance from the house of Davidoff. Or however you want to pronounce it, I don't really know. I just say Davidoff. So, let's just forget about that. Davidoff Cool Water. Now, have you ever smelt this fragrance? You have. What did you think of it? Do you quite like it? Sorry. I've got my little brother here to help me out with the review, see what he thinks of it and stuff like that. So, let's see what you think, Mark. This is Davidoff Cool Water. Let it give it time to set in first. Came out 1988, I believe. And it's classified as a spicy aquatic. Now, I can see exactly what it means by the spiciness and the aquatic side. Okay, see what you think of it. So, give it time. So yeah, this is a spicy aquatic fragrance, launched in 1988. And this is their seller. This is like Davidoff's main fragrance. They sell this every single day. It's a really, really popular fragrance. And I think it's really nice. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Would you wear it all the time? Sometimes, okay. Yeah, I mean, this is a good fragrance. I wouldn't say it was my ultimate favorite. I mean, it's worth having in your collection if you like fragrances so much. It's not my favorite fragrance of all time. I don't think it's an outstanding fragrance. I think it's good. I mean, it's cheap. It's not like it's a very expensive fragrance, so it's not too bad. But for the money, you know, you do get what you pay for. I mean, it's not like an overly terrible fragrance or anything. It's just definitely not my favorite. I've worn it a few times. I mean, I don't know if you guys can really see, but I'm kind of nearly through it. It's like up to there, so it's not too bad. But it's not like my favorite ever fragrance. I think it's okay. I mean, when you first smell it, like when you first smell that, Mark, what do you get? Spice. Yeah, it's like a spice. It's the spice that comes through first, and then after a while it starts to get really soft and aquatic, which I think is okay. It's not like an amazing smell, but it's good. It is really good. It's fresh, and if you're into your fresh colognes, you will definitely like this one. So guys, I just want to say thank you very much for watching this review. This is episode 4 of my fragrance obsession. I just want to say thank you, Mark. Thank you very much for being in this video. He's a little bit shy, it's his first time, but whatever, the confidence will get built up, I believe. So guys, thank you so much for watching this review. Bye.
Oh,